Ready? One, two, click. Hi, everyone. My name's Ian. I'm the creator of Mouseless, and today I'd like to show you what Mouseless is, how it can make you more productive, and the basics of how to use it. Mouseless allows you to click anywhere on screen in just a few quick keystrokes. Many of you probably know that moving your hand back and forth between the mouse and the keyboard gets very tiring, can pull you out of the zone, and just takes up precious time. Mouseless, on the other hand, is actually faster than reaching for and using the mouse once you get the hang of it. I'm sure Mouseless will also be useful for people who can't use the mouse for accessibility reasons, or maybe you just don't have one at the moment. Whatever it is, Mouseless is the perfect solution for full control of the mouse with just the keyboard. Quick note, currently it's only on macOS, but if there's enough interest, I'd be happy to make Windows and Linux versions as well. Now, compared to existing solutions, Mouseless is extremely fast. Take mouse keys, for example, which comes on all the major OSs. It usually takes 10 seconds to get to where you want to go and click. Mouseless, on the other hand, just 1-2 click. So here's how it works. For clarity, I'll show you on the standard Mac keyboard. First, you hit the left command key to bring up the overlay. Then you type in the two characters of any cell. Finally, you can press space to click at the center of the cell where that little green cursor is. Or you can press any of the characters in the subcells to click at that subcell. To double or triple click, simply press that last key multiple times. So we can see there we highlighted the word with a double click, and we highlight the whole line with a triple click. To right click, simply hold the right command key while you hit that last key. And all these key bindings are fully customizable, and I'll demonstrate how to customize them in another video. You can also simply move the mouse cursor, and you can click and drag. All drags and all clicks can be done with any of the five common mouse buttons: left, right, middle, back, forward. Now, some people might think that instead of using Mouseless, they can just spend some time learning and assigning a lot of keyboard shortcuts for all their apps. But in reality, there are so many cases in everyday usage where a keyboard shortcut just isn't available, and tabbing through isn't practical or available either. Take this Savage Viewer in VS Code, for example. To export it to a ping file, we need to hit this button. And we can actually tab through these elements, but they're not highlighted, so we're forced to use the mouse. And in this system dialog that comes up, we can't use tab or space. The arrow keys don't do anything. Return doesn't do anything. So once again, we're forced to use the mouse. System trays, app toolbars, or little elements on a complex web page. Mouseless puts everything right at your fingertips. Now for some tasks, anything that requires fine, continuous movement, a mouse might still be the right tool for the job. You know, drawing, gaming, things like that. But for so many other common, everyday use cases, Mouseless will make you more efficient. So hopefully that gives you a good idea of how Mouseless might help you, or maybe someone you know. I have a lot more features, some training games like this one. But you'll train with the Mouseless system, of course. And a web extension in the works, as well as lots of other cool projects. So please hit like and subscribe to stay in the loop. Mouseless is brand new, so I'd love to hear what you think about it or help you out if you have any issues or questions. So please drop a comment below or hit me up at support@sonescape.net. And until next time, happy clicking, everybody.